All right, let's play more Shadow Warrior 2. Let's hope I can get some enjoyment. Game seems to be freezing, lol. Low on movement speed, really. Not interesting. Plus 130. See, that's a nice modifier, but it's like, oh, this shit. Like, that should just be a normal thing. I don't know if I will be able to get that damn bounty done with the fucking invincible shamans. All right, what we gotta do? Find missing Dojo Kid.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some clock faces?
Die, squirrel boy!
Oops, I didn't want to shoot there. Essence of Blight. Chiz. All effect, only fucking extra damage is ice. Alright. So again, out of ammo with literally everything. Like, machine gun ammo, I got four of these left. No arrows, no bolts. All I'm doing is using the shotgun. There's a cookie here. Somewhere at least. I don't know if I can see it though.
Hey kid, Lo Wang, I'm so happy you're here.
That makes one of us. The fuck happened?
I am ashamed to say that I failed. My pride made me overbold and I was captured.
How can I get the key to this thing?
That guard there has it, but be careful he does not raise the alarm.
Alarm? Or what? That guard there, okay. Fuck is making that noise?
Ammo. Nothing like it.
No arrows again. Finally, Jesus. Should be like telling me where the fuck that is, man. So the ammo max is pretty terrible there, what the fuck? 266 plus one clip? Dude, stand still. New skill. What do we get? Increase the damage of attacks on one when we're on low health, okay. . 50% more damage. Man, there should be like other things there. Oh, that's good actually. Yeah. Finally, getting some better things here. Chalk. I think there should be like ammo refill at the start of every every level. Honestly.
Used to that.
Okay, kid. You heard him. He'll come get you soon.
I want this cookie.
My student told me everything you did, Lo Wang. Thank you.
Everything?
Everything. I should be able to repair the damage you did to his training within 2 years.
Hey, I didn't mean to offend. I can be a dickhead sometimes.
We all have our own path. You are not called to the silence. To pursue it would be folly. This, way of the Wang you spoke to him about?
The way of the Wang is long and hard and ripped for her pleasure.
I see. Well, good luck with that.
Don't tell me. Well, whatever. Oh, this is blue. Crit chance bonuses are trash at the moment. Percent. I like something better than 7% now. I do. Slightly less movement speed, but 12% is... Fuck the CY though. Much crit. Fire rate is also not very good, I think, for the ammo. Probably only gonna have to do something else. we'll try that. And with this, I'm gonna try, I don't know. Something like that, maybe. Oops. This will still suck.
Any news about our friends?
Word on the street is everything they got has already been sold off.
Shit.
To only about 4 different vendors. This is a small town.
And you can find them?
They're not exactly in hiding, sir.
Point me in the right direction. I'll take care of the rest.
First guy I'd try is Saito, not far from here. If he has them, I'm sure you can persuade him to sell them back to you.
Oh, I can persuade him, all right. I'm just not sure any money will change hands.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Try this bounty again. Maybe this time I'll be able to beat it. I've got no clue. Alright, wonder if I can kill them this time. Maybe my weapons are a bit better now, I've gotten no clue. What? Okay. Karma lost, okay.
Thank you. ugliest thing I've killed today.
That was tough. Oh, so the share ammo. No wonder. That's fucking dumb. The arrows and the fucking bolts share ammo. Alright, so then what ammo types are there? Projectiles, lights and medium bullets, and I believe like explosives. Light firearms, oh, okay. That's the light bullets. I see. Probably, at least. Yeah, okay. So stupid that they share ammo. Jeez. Wait, what? I have ammo for this thing. I don't even want that one equipped. How did I die there? Probably because I had no more ammo.
Demons really do look alike.
don't even see how he's hitting me, man. Only 8 clip size.
This isn't your day.
Or at least he doesn't have vital. Oh, he's electric immune.
Fresh ammo. Nothing like it.
And I've got literally no ammo.
Hey, could you put an apple on your head real quick?
Killing you guys is wrong. I don't want to be right.
I'm not gonna do anything against them without any ammo now. What ammo does this even use? Some kind of special ammo crap. Again, I have no other ammo. There's no fucking map to look at. Absolutely useless. Alright, just money, I don't need that.
Hey, watch.
Alright, we killed one out of four of these fucks. Well, the what's it called? The thingy effects seem to work good. The elemental damage, but it just sucks that you run out of ammo so quickly. Hang fire. Scary. Why do you think it's scary? Regeneration cap. Never drain life. Wait, do I just get life regen? Half a life per second. Scary looking demons, okay. No, this is the wrong way, shit. Ice vulnerable, I don't have ice. Oh well. Electric vulnerable.
How about we play a little just the tip?
Oh, I was hit by ice. Fuck. No wonder I'm so slow. Oops, I fell down. Six more specters and three more shamans. Right. That took forever. Oh, I know these. Ice vulnerable. Hardened ice vulnerable. Physical versus toxic versus fire immune. Okay. There's ammo there though. Fire resist toxic.
Today.
Oh, I got no explosives. Alright, I'll just refill my ammo.
Yet?
I just pray the last one doesn't have vitality. Hey Chris, I mean, if you only do the main missions, it's very short, but the last two streams I've only pretty much done side missions. So I've not really progressed to the main story in the last two streams, which is like more than 4 hours of playtime. There are some issues with the ammo balance, I feel. And specking your weapons is super tedious because of the menus. Like, the UI could have been a lot better. But the combat is satisfying as fuck. Some people never go crazy. What truly horrible lies they must lead. Huh. But like this mission I'm doing, I've probably been on this mission for like over half an hour. Killing these specific enemies that I need to kill. When I was young, I thought that money was the most important thing in life. Now that I am old, I know that it is. Oh. What does this dude have? Fire vulnerable, toxic resist, ice immune. Alright, cool. You should say a great comic book collection is nature's birth control. Okay. Oh shit.
You lucky prick.
Well, I can pretty much see this a bit as, I guess, Borderlands mixed with Doom in a way, but not done as well as it could have been. I need to kill 4 more specters.
Lucky Mary.
Got him. Oh, so you can get inside there. There was like a fortune cookie somewhere. Alright, finally done though. What is that icon though? Okay. What have I gotten? Heart damage, 30%. Oh wait, this is armor. Life drain, item drop chance. Oh, that is actually very good. Oh shit, that one's nice. Crit damage 50, 54, 59. Yeah, we got the toxic upgrade thingy. Alright, we don't have any other thingies. I already have that one equipped. Or at least the colors here show me what they do or not. Electricity is yellow, okay. See, that is yellow. Okay. Oh, I've got 7 points, jeez. I guess I can equip other things with ice or something. About this thing, I could potentially convert to an ice weapon.
Hopefully that'll do good.
Also, why are these locked ammo thingies? I don't have them yet. I need something new. Guess there's other ammo types I still don't have. Shit. And I'm a little bit lost. That's not the way, is it? That's where I want to be. I still don't know how to get there. Get there.
Another idealist on the disabled list.
What do you have against idealists anyway? Didn't you ever believe in something?
Sure. Then I turned 9. I'm way too old to start believing in things now.
Smith's an idealist that. And... Jeez. I don't even know how old he is.
It's probably a long con. Those fancy swords are going to sell themselves.
Seriously? You know his students are broke, right? They're orphans. He provides everything for them.
Until the day he drops them off at the meatpacking plant.
If you seriously think that Smith has any intention of...
No, I just find it funny when you get upset. Seriously though, from what I can tell, Smith isn't an idealist. I think he's a highly exceptional realist. And people like that tend to attract idealists.
You know, you could have just said you're a cynical old man and saved us some time.
Man, this is bright.
Oh, yeah!
Holy fuck, the light. Man, this is bright ass shit. This fish and shit. Coral.
Who wants to know?
Just a humble art collector.
You don't look like an art collector.
And you don't look like you're about to be a pile of tiny pieces. Still, here we are, right?
What do you want?
I want those scrolls you have.
I sold those already. Bunch of junk.
Who the fuck you sell them to?
I never divulge information about my clients.
And I never divulge information about where I bury my victims.
Let me show you on your map.
Wise choice.
You'll need a password to get in the door. It's 23 Skidoo.
Much obliged, Saito.
Hook.
Sword. That's a personal weapon.
Oh, hi there, Trance. Nice to see you, man. How you doing? Just did some achievement hunting in the Halo Master Chief Collection. Oh, nice. I can't wait to get my hands on the Master Chief Collection someday. I went out my way and bought like all the Halo games for Xbox 360 because I was like, ah, they're a good franchise and they're exclusive. So I got them, and well, 1 or 2 years later, I heard that they come to PC, and now the Xbox versions I have are pretty much pointless. They really did a great job with the PC port, except a couple of achievement bugs. Oh, nice! Like, Halo 1 I played, I think you probably remember seeing me play it. I think you were there watching me play it, at least. But yeah, a big lack of enjoyment definitely came from the stiff controller controls. Just the aiming was a bit clunky. So I couldn't really get the full enjoyment out of it because of that. How was it? Did you enjoy it? Kind of well-crafted tight campaign you come to expect from Halo. That's good. I guess the only other complaint I really had about the first Halo was that a lot of, considering it was a linear campaign, a lot of parts of levels felt a lot of copy-pasted areas. So it kind of got me confused a lot as well, because I felt like a lot of times I just was in an area I've already been before.
John, hear about the receptionist job?
Password.
23 skidoo.
Not everyone can be Master Chief, that's for sure. Firefight. What kind of mode is that? I'm really not familiar with it.
I believe you have something that belongs to a friend of mine.
Everything here used to belong to someone else. Now it belongs to me.
No shit. What about my ass? Does that belong to you too?
It will by the time we're finished here.
Quite the contrary. It is you who will belong to my ass.
You gotta work on that one.
Yeah, that didn't come out as cool as I thought it would. Kill you anyway?
Oh, I very much doubt it.
An invasion type game mode. Enemies drop into the area from multiple directions.
Oh, cool. So is that like a co-op PvE mode, or is that only solo? Oh, this dude, that's vital. He's not that tanky though. Oh, that's cool. I always am a big fan of PvE co-op modes. How do I get past that door? Clearly something behind it. Oh yeah, I can even clip my camera through the wall. No clue how to get through it though. Snake, tell me the way through the door. Betrayal. Oh wait, I can go back. Answer me, Snake. You've created a time paradox.
Lo Wang, you have done my family a great service.
No more than your family has done for me.
Perhaps. Still, I am in your debt. Now, let's see what we can do with that sword.
Careful, you don't want to slice off a fingernail.
Remarkable. I have never seen anything like this. All right, I will attempt to restore it. Please, stand back.
Did he even look at the scroll I gave him?
Under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. This sword will never enjoy its former glory. But now, you can put it to work inside another sword.
Well, that's something, I guess.
Right. No, thank you. That sucks.
There's like swords, so you can put a sword in your sword, so you can sword by your sword. Pretty much. I also got like a new skill, did I?
We got increased amount for energetic ammo. I don't have energetic ammo yet though. Energy and plasma. Or at least I need weapons for that first. Alright, I can finally do a story mission. And we can get either another shotgun or another grenade launcher, even though I already have two shotguns and two grenade launchers, and I want, like, the plasma weapons. But okay. I did see there were, like, Gauss cannons or something on the wiki. I really hope those are, like, railguns, because I fucking want a railgun. Like, really badly. also hope Doom Eternal will have a good railgun of some sort. And I actually dreamed that I was playing Doom Eternal last night. And I was dual wielding railguns. And there were like four different ones in the game. I like railguns. Man, the light is absolutely crazy in this level. Look at this. It's like everything is green. Probably the light who's been smoking too much over here. You're a big boy. Oh, that dude is insanely tanky. That gotcha, bitch. Triple rocket launcher. Sadly, they use the same ammo as my other explosive weapons, I think. Cookie. Never try to teach a Wang to sing. It sounds terrible and annoys the Wang. Okay, I will remind myself that. About that rocket launcher. Let reload time decrease by 100% for 12 milliseconds on 10 or more damage received. Wait, what? So you instantly reload your clip? Is that what happens if you receive 10 or more damage? Interesting. Explosive pouch increase the amount of carried explosives. Yes, please. I need that badly. Oh my god, so badly. Wait, rockets and grenades. Are they different types? They're different types of ammo. Yes. Oh god, yes. That is perfect. Oh god, I'm so happy now. Oh, that is perfect. Fuck the pistols. I'm gonna absolutely equip this. And I am absolutely gonna like... Let's see, what will I do? Multi-shot, ooh. That could be interesting, but... I could maybe replace it, the ice modifier that I have. I won't need that anymore. I really just need a better pistol of some sort. Pistol that doesn't suck would be nice. I guess I'll probably re-equip it if I run out of ammo and need to shoot something though. Big boy.
Ammo, friends, you ready to kill some people?
That weapon you don't use anymore. Ammo.
All right, where do I go? Hello. I have arrived. On the map. I've never seen that marker before. Hello, boys. Good evening. That was a horrible miss. Nice vulnerable, eh?
Today is a good day to die.
Oh, that's an insanely quick reload. Oh, here we go. Okay, let's try again. Oh, sorry for breaking your James Hetfield. Lovely. Oh, now we can go in here. I see.
Okay, where's the stuff we need?
Oh, I don't keep any of that here. First place they'd look.
What are you talking about? We spent all this time breaking in here. I got blood all over my shirt. Why would we?
I really wanted a cup of tea.
You wanted a...
I like tea, okay?
Wait, you have tea here? Where the hell did you get tea?
Zilla knows a guy. It's one of the perks. Can you put the kettle on?
Look, I don't think we have time for that. Where are your notes?
If I tell you, will you make me a cup of tea?
No! I'm tired of this shit. I'm not your personal valet. Now where are your stupid notes?
I gave them to Zing for safekeeping.
Zing? Like... head in a box, Zing?
You know someone else named Zing? He's the only person with any honor in Zilla's organization.
Person might be stretching it, but you make a fair point.
Wait, you know him?
We met once, a long time ago, before he was on TV. I never expected him to go work for Zilla.
Hey, you did it. I did it. We all make our choices.
Guess so. Let's go see the big lug.
What about my tea?
No time now.
At least bring it with you. Maybe Zing will have a kettle. Oh, and we should bring my key card.
Sure. Otherwise, how will they know we're visiting?
You think I'm an idiot? This is the card I hacked. Full access, full anonymity.
Okay. That is impressive.
and pioneering Chi-Tech isn't?
I can't win with you.
You shouldn't try.
Doll. Oh, that's the wrong type I'm using. Oh, that one's toxic vulnerable. Did not want to go in here. Ooh.
be your acupuncturist today.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. Ready to kill some fuck faces?
Right there beneath me. The fuck? Why is he? Okay. Projectiles is one thing, okay. Web.
Hmm.
Where exactly do I go? It says in the middle, but... How do I get higher over here? So how the fuck do I get... This makes no sense.
In my favorite corporate shill.
Hello, Wang? How wonderful! I haven't seen you in ages.
My goodness, you seem chipper.
You'd be amazed what access to total media surveillance will do.
Destroy your faith in humanity?
Exactly. It's really quite amusing. It's like reality TV, only, you know, real. How did you get in here?
Oh, I had a word with the guards. Sorry, I always messed that up. I had a sword with the guards.
Now that sounds like the old Lo Wang. Does Zilla know about this?
Now, this is strictly on the QT. I'm actually here for a friend, a Miss Kamiko.
Kamiko? How is she? I was worried about her the last time we chatted. Seemed nervous.
Tell him I'm fine.
She's okay. Been through a rough patch, but hanging in there. She sent me to get her notebooks.
Well, now this is awkward. She gave me very specific instructions not to give them to anyone.
Come on, Zing! You know me!
My point exactly! How do I know you're really here on her behalf and not just trying to sell her research to the highest bidder?
Because... Okay, this is gonna sound silly, but... She's actually inside my head.
Come again?
Her body got corrupted and her soul was sick? I don't really understand it, to tell you the truth. All I know is she's in here.
That is ridiculous.
Yes, it is ridiculous.
It would make a wonderful TV show, though.
I think so.
If it were true, which it can't be,
tell him I have to miss 4 o'clock club today.
She wants me to tell you she's going to miss 4 o'clock club today.
She... The... My word.
What the fuck is 4 o'clock club?
Kamiko used to come by every Friday at 4. We'd drink tea and watch... Jackie Chan movies.
Now that is adorable.
You've proved your point. The drives have tracking chips in them. I'll send you the chip IDs, that will tell you where to find them.
See, you're the best. I wish you had a body right now so I could hug it.
You mean the one you chopped up and tossed off a cliff?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, I'm not sure I'm in the market for hugs right now.
Fair enough.
Well, Light, what's up?
So what's in these notebooks?
My experimental data. This is the foundation of my work on ZL-4906.
You mean Shade?
Shade is trash. Street crap. Half of it is speed and heroin. People barely see anything.
Try this stuff?
I invented this stuff.
That's some heavy shit. So, you're responsible for all those junkies in town?
Hey, everyone's responsible for themselves. Those people are buying dirty stuff and getting hooked on other drugs, that's on them. I don't take drugs. I conduct experiments on research compounds that cause visionary reactions.
Yeah, you're high on your own supply.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
Do you feel lucky, dipshit?
Oh, it's good to hear you've slept well, man. Club took a long time to die.
Zilla shitty. I mean city. No, I mean shitty.
Wow, this mission is a long mission. I was expecting it to end sooner, but yeah, let's just exit now. Time for the next game.